Today we are making ravioli. So get the spinach.
It is very important that you wash your food and then we cook them. So get rid of the water. So nonna got rid of the water from the ricotta. Squeeze very well with a fork. If you don't like nutmeg, you can put cinnamon. You break the egg, my nonna. Parmigiano. Now you mix together with the ricotta. We have about 1 kilo of plain flour over here. She's gonna use about 8 to 10 eggs. See, nonna is adding flour a little bit at a time. If nonna can do it at 82 years old, you can do it. She's cutting a little bit of pasta. Nonna is putting the pasta through the machine many times. So now it's time to fill it with ricotta. This is how I want to learn how to make ravioli. Look, this is my size ravioli. And we finished to make the ravioli. A nonna, eh? These are made by nonna, and I made this.